What's good, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today, guys, I got two high kill gameplays using the Wellgun SMG. But before we get into today's video, though, shout out to these people on the screen. All you gotta do for a shout out is watch my whole entire video, like the video, subscribe if you are new, and put in the comment section Noti Gang or Bell Gang so I know to pick for my next video. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and let's get straight up into it. He's a lost cause, bro. Enemy UAV active. He told me he couldn't do that. I don't know, like when he talks, I'm like, yeah. I just agree.
Inbound. Safe zone relocated. We've got a loadout drop inbound.
Quest recon flyover.
Enemy UAV active.
UAV beginning flyover.
That's funny.
If you go down now, the operation is over. Watch your six. One of your allies is back in the game.
Stani, Would you, what is it called? Make a second channel for it? They just need to make, they need to make, 100% they need to make Vanguard free to play. That's the only way it's gonna. Now it's gonna get, it's gonna get GA'd.
Strike in.
No, damn, dude.
Enemy UAV active. Keep your safety. Reinforcements are on the way. Bounty target has been marked. End them. Enemy UAV active. Bounty target is down.
Target off. Marked. Send it.
Enemy soldier nearby.
This is Phoenix 3. Strike inbound.
Enemy UAV active.
Oh my God, I got you.
Good effect on target. Friendly light. Nearby. Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert. Enemy UAV active. You can breathe. You lost the enemy trackers. Enemy UAV active. Enemy UAV active. Five remain. Solid work so far. Enemy dropping into the AO.
So much shit is going on in this game. Oh my God. He's not having a good day. This guy on my game.
Allied UAV overhead. Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the sky. Enemy cluster strike. Watch your heads.
I'm so confused. Bro, I watched that video, and the only thing that I got from that, which I already knew, is literally, like, a nice style and change the colors up. That's literally it. No, it's a different one.
UAV is out of fuel. Returning for resupply.
Reinforcements are on the way. You've got gas moving in.
Target ID.
I'm here.
Reinforcements are on the way. Revenge is a dish best served with hot lead. Squad member is redeployed.
Target bomb, send it.
Gas is closing in. Relocating the safe zone.
This is Phoenix 3. Strike inbound.
Buy station costs are in
charge. Target bomb! Send it!
Direct hit. Got your request. Cluster's
reinforcements are on the way.
Ally precision airstrike incoming. Be aware. 10 remain. Victory is within reach.
Good shot.
You got a second chance. Make it count. You got gas. Safe zone relocation. Ground. Move in.
Let's move.
Let's go. Alright guys, here is the collapsible on screen. Guys, we have the N1929 silencer, the 240mm Hawks on barrel, the slate reflector, the remove stock, fleet and quick for our perks, we have the fabric grip going on, the Gorenko 40 round mag, hollow point rounds, and our final attachment is the M1941 hand stop grip. Let me know in the comment section, what do you guys think about this build? What was your highest kill game with it? Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.